guy with a mustache walks onto the stage. That guy is Charles Bronson.
The Great Escape, The Dirty Dozen, and who can forget Red Sun?
He had two children with his first wife. With the second, he brought two more into his life. He can talk from the heart, he can sing what he needs. Take it, man!
Bronson, don't sing. I worked in a coal mine as a child, fought in World War II. Amazingly, I became an actor. Then I was lucky to meet the love of my life. Now, that's the thing I call progress. That's a line from one of my films.
If he has a dream, he pursues it. If he has a plan, he will use it. And when he's surrounded, you bet he's not grounded. Just get out your gun and shoot.
Oh no, there's more to me than just guns and fire. To be seen more than that is my desire. I have more of a life, more of a world. Like with my darling wife, around her finger I was twirled. It's my tough guy taboo. That's my reason for it, so I leave it to you. Chorus, take it.
Of planes and an announcement from Roosevelt that Pearl Harbor has been attacked.
A war!
The world, no one will know your story.
second thought, I'll leave the mine behind and follow the road ahead. I cannot just stay in this dump and spend my whole life in dread.
That is enough.
I was never meant to be here. I was meant for something more. This living hell in this dreadful mine, and what is it all for? My bigger world is out there. My bigger world is waiting. For you, it's just the simple mine where all you'll do is hating.
If you say one more word...
Back off.
If you say one more line...
That's right. I'm going to leave this godforsaken hell of a dreadful mine.
We'll leave the mine behind and follow the road.
And Japan getting defeated.
Somehow, I made it out of that dirty war in one piece. I've got some wounds. Looks like I'll never be able to box. Yeah, right. Now, the war is over. The Axis is defeated. Hey, listen up, Japan. Now you're democratically treated. For all you people living in fear, you can all go to bed. And me, I'll leave the war behind and follow the road ahead.